to my YouTube channel. Remember to drop a like on this video, subscribe down there, press the big red button for subscribe. And today we are doing my makeup collection. Now my makeup collection is big. We'll start off with eye palettes. This one is so nice. Look at that. Now, the colours are so nice, and that's it. I'll show you one. Just look at that. I don't know. Oh wait. It may do. Just look at the colour of that. At the end of this, I'm going to be covering so much makeup. The next one is W7. This is for the girls. Everyone wanted to see this. This is another one. I have been using it, that's why. The brush is so dirty. Clean it later. I've got another one. W7 Enchanted. Brilliant in Bloom. Can't read what it says. Pressed Pigment Palette. W7. You can see that, guys. Colours on the back. I bought these with my birthday money. Look at the colours. I'll show you. Shiny it is. It's going to have a colour. Look, nice and shiny. No, what about that now? Then we move on to Max and More. Can't open it. Really can't open it. Oh yeah, here we go. Max and More palettes. You probably can see that I've took some green out. I don't want to ruin these palettes because these are expensive. We have got another one. Max and More. Just look at the colours. Oh. I've got a Rose, I don't know what that says, this one. This is from Primark. Okay. Nice colours on there. Look how shiny that is. I don't know. Oh wait, I don't have my arm. You ain't gonna see that. Oh my god, look at my arm. That is that. Just wipe that off. Just got my trousers. This is Little Mix eye palette. It's horrible, but those are eye palettes. What's that on the floor? The colours from that. Small W7. This is so cute. This is Baby Wild Pressed Pigment Palette. This one's been dropped. But look at that. That one is the best colour. Then also I've got some Slush Puppy. They're our little drinks. These are lip balms. I have actually got one of these somewhere. Ah, the blue one. Got another one. Strawberry. So they come in a little set. These are from B&M. Makeup brushes. This is my favourite. Just like a little wand. Eye mask, I don't know why that's in here. I got a Harry Potter bag, as you call it. I've got lip gloss, glitter, I don't know what for. This is cool. This is glitter lashes for the girls that like glittery stuff. There's not much more in there. Makeup wipes. This is good. Charcoal clay mask. That is the best one to get. That's what it is, guys. This is from B&M. This is a pound. Must get. Big makeup bag. And I don't have a clue what's in it. Oh yeah. Contour, that side. Highlighter. This is the foundation that I use. It's very light. Just look how light that is, it's all coming out. Light foundation. At the end of this, I was going to put it on my face. I don't know if you can see that, but it's on there. Look. Mascaras, I use waterproof mascara. So if anybody wants to buy me a birthday present, I have waterproof mascara. Another one there. Got my little sponges. A little cake sponge. Got. Look how red that is. This is a red lipstick. Oh my god. Unicorn makeup brush. Little Mix makeup brush. Just a normal one. Oh my god, got another one. Another unicorn. This is another blusher brush. Just the colours of that is amazing. These are good. This is a makeup brush cleaner. Basically, you put it onto your fingers, put water on it, and then you just go up and down like that. There's actually no makeup on that. You got beautiful. Oh, I don't get covered in it. Highlighter. Oh, I lost my bag then. There is mascara here, but as for false lashes, mascara, I've not got false lashes. A mascara, that's it. That is all my makeup. And you're probably wondering what my favourite one is. It's gotta be this one. This is my best palette. Just look at that, you can see me in the mirror. Just that is the best. Look at the colours. And that's it, guys. That is the end of my YouTube video. Yes, you can see the colour in my hair, guys. The red colour. New t-shirt. Last video that I put on. Bye bye, guys.